Aloha everybody. So today we're just gonna make a little Christmas time treat. These are really delicious seasonal date balls. You need 2 pounds of dates, dried persimmon, I'd suggest more, but this is what I have right now. Ginger, one banana, carob powder, coconut flakes, and optional chia seeds. So basically, you want to put the dry ingredients in the food processor first. Once it gets to this consistency, like, you can just roll them up into balls right here, and it'll be a lot easier to deal with. See how it's like not really that sticky? Or you can add a banana, which is gonna make this a lot more complicated, messy, but it'll add a really good flavor to it. So I think I'm going to add the banana because I really like the flavor that it adds, but yeah, if you want to do this like much cleaner, less messy, quicker way, then don't add the banana. Make sure you add the banana last though, because it's gonna make everything stick together. Okay. Now once it's like this, you're gonna wanna, of course, taste test it, make sure it tastes good, and then stick it in the fridge to let it cool down so it's a little bit easier to roll. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me, give it to me.